Let's have some first impressions and make a walkthrough for the first levels of the game Crazy Shopping today on Android. We have started the game. Let's see what it is proposed. Collect items. Okay, this is quite a tutorial. Get to the exit. Push on the vehicle. Yep, so the main idea of the game is quite simple. It's to collect items and to put them into the vehicle. Okay, so let's tap to continue. Okay, let's go. Okay, so we direct them to the bags and we go to the track. Okay, is there any timer? No, there's no timer for that level. So yeah, you direct the different characters, those cute characters, that ragdolls. Yep, we have filled the bar. So new store has been opened. That's nice. Okay, so we got 450 bucks and the game proposes to double up this amount by watching an ad. We're not going to do that for now, we just collect. Okay, so now we can upgrade. Okay, so it costs quite a lot of money. It looks like I'm going to watch the ad to have more money. Okay. Okay. Alright. Well, let's upgrade to the crowd. So we have about one more doll. Okay, we can buy time as well, 30 seconds for 400 bucks. And okay, we can have offline earnings, 400 bucks, and it generates 15 bucks per minute when you go offline, when you don't play actually. Alright, so you can play as a VIP, we will see that later. Let's take a look at the main menu. Okay, so you have a setting to switch on and switch off the sound and the tilt control. You have the privacy policy, so it's quite simple. You have the amount of money you have left, 50 bucks under the wheel at the top right corner. So let's go. Let's tap to start and let's start. Okay.
Dark.
What? Why do they fall? Okay. Next, take those bags. Okay. Okay. So I don't know if there will be timer later in the next levels, but right now there's none. So the sound. Ah, okay. So there's a timer. Come on, they have fallen. Okay, timeout. So the vehicle has left and we have earned 1075 words, so we are going to double up with ads as that I will edit later in the video and I will cut them out. Okay, so you won't see them. Okay, we're not going to rate right now. Okay, so we have more money thanks to the ad. What, we can have even more people for free by watching an ad by tapping the crowd icon at the left in the bottom of the screen. Okay, let's tap one more. Okay, so that one, that extra ragdoll was for free. Now we can upgrade the timer. We can have more time to make our shopping. Alright. And we can have offline earnings as well. Why not? We will see that later. So the developers of the game Crazy Shopping made the promise to have you in hysterics. You know, they have created this shopping game. This is supposed to be funny and crazy, using regular physics to create as much chaos while you shop. And yeah, that's right. For now, I have seen that it's created some chaos. The goal is to upgrade your shopping squad. Okay, and time, as you can see, I have just about the upgrades. So as to collect as much stuff as many items as you can carry, and the better the item, the more money you get. let's go. Let's start. Okay, let's go. What? Why do they fall? Okay, so you have to be careful not to fall too much. Okay. Let's take all those cans and go out. Why do they keep falling? Okay. What? There's no... That's not cool, you know? You don't have timer. You don't see the timer on the screen. So that you can hurry up a bit. Okay, so let's triple lap that amount by watching an ad. Okay, so let's have one more crowd. Is this possible? Yes. We have 6 people now in our crowd. And upgrade the timer too. Let's have 1 more second for free. So, okay, so the challenge in this game is to try and buy everything in each level. Crazy Shopping main idea is very similar to the Windows game, a game which is called Eat the Rich, which is a Black Friday simulator where you gather a mob and you score massive savings. However, at the date when Gameplays 365 we have recorded this first impressions video of Crazy Shopping, the game Eat the Rich still is on beta version and has not been released yet. You know, you can just download it and play it for 10 minutes or so on Windows, plus it's not on mobile. So let's tap to start this level. Oh no, let's wait, top not open. Let's go to the inside. Okay, so we do have a timer. I didn't see that on the bottom top of the screen. Sorry, I didn't know this. I was just watching the ragdolls. Oh, come on, I try not to make them fall, but why do they fall? Don't stop falling, those ragdolls. Come on, you guys. Yep, only 5 more. Only 5 more seconds. Okay. Let's go then. New store open. We have new store. That's cool. Okay, so we have sold the items we have collected for $525. Let's double this amount up. Okay, so we have a bonus stage. That's cool. Let's buy a timer first or what? People, let's pick a person and let's have one for free. So let's do this bonus stage. I will try to go slowly to see if the ragdolls can avoid falling, but I'm not sure that's possible. Let's go. Hold on. Okay. Let's go. Okay, we have plenty of time, right? Okay, we have finished. We have finished this time. Well before the timer has stopped. Has ended. That's cool. Let's double this up. Okay, so the game proposes to unlock the VIP areas. Oh, we'll see that later. Okay. So, Crazy Shopping features crazy and wacky ragdoll physics, as you have seen. They can fall sometimes when they shop. That's funny. So the gameplay is quite fun and addictive. The graphics are colorful. There is no possibility to change the skin colors of our ragdolls. This is a bit too bad, but never mind. New stores and items to unlock, they come regularly, that's cool. So the developers propose to all players to subscribe to Crazy Shopping on a weekly or a monthly basis to become VIP. So the VIP will get the following benefits. They unlock all VIP areas, they receive twice the earnings, and they see no more advertising. This removes no optional adverts from the game. That is cool. This subscription might save a lot of players if they accept to pay for it from frustration seeing so many ads during the game sessions. Indeed, players may find that the play sessions last too short compared to the advertising sessions. But I have just seen that you can actually decide not to watch the ads. You can just collect, you know, the amount of money. So when you decide to watch the ads, this is to double up or triple up the amount of money you have earned while shopping. So this is optional. Sometimes they are non-optional adverts. So this is not the same thing. Okay. Sometimes, you know, you can have any choice. The advertising will show by itself. Okay, so this time we have lots of... See? Here you can simply tap the collect button and you will go to the next level with $4,560. But you can triple up this sum by watching an ad, so why not? I mean, it's nothing. At the maximum, it's 30 seconds you will lose, but you have... you will multiply by 3 the number of cash you have collected during this shopping session, so why not? So let's increase the number of people of ragdolls in our crowd. Yes, more ragdolls. That means more hands to take the bags while shopping. That's cool. Let's increase the timer to 33 and even 34 and even 35. Yeah, the more time we have, the more items we can collect during the shopping sessions. Which is cool. Okay, let's take one more person. Yes, that's it. This is great time killer, really. Okay, let's go. Let's start. Okay. Okay, let's take the fruits. And hold on, where's that? Let's take things. Okay, so those are the stuff we had during the other's store, I think. What? Why did you fall? Okay, you can fall now. You can jump from the first floor. Okay, didn't know that. Okay, let's just. It's a bit surprising, but... Okay, so the last items you take before coming back to the vehicle can be counted as to the sold items. Which is cool. Okay, so this is a bonus stage. This is good to even relieve our stress better. What? It's only a cup? No, okay. Okay, so the items have fallen after we have started. Okay, let's throw those bags into the bus, into the truck, and let's take them all. We have plenty of time, so we don't need to hurry here. Yes, the shop AM is empty, that's cool. It's really good stress reliever, you know. When you make shopping as in real life, it relieves a lot your stress. Plus here, in this game, the graphics are cool and the gameplay is fun, so it's cool. Okay, so now we have more money, we can increase our crowd even more. Alright, we have 10 people now, we can upgrade our timer and we can have one more second for free. Okay, so we have no more money to... Okay, hold on. Just in case I forget, let's tap on offline earnings so as to earn money when we are offline. Okay, so as you can see, some characters of the game make very cute noises. And it's funny to hear, you know, during the play. Hold on, let's take it. Okay. Oh, that. Okay. Okay, let's take all this. Okay. Okay. Nothing more? Oh, okay. We have opened this door. Let's go back now. Okay, so we definitely need to, you know, we definitely need more people so that we can collect even more items. Alright, let's triple up this sum. Alright, so let's add one person. More time, let's have one more second for free. Alright, so we have no money to upgrade anymore. That's cool. Let's talk about the control. The control is in this crazy shopping game is quite easy. It's very intuitive. Just have to hold your finger on the screen to you know, to drag your crowd, to drag the ragdolls you see, and drag them to the different items you see on the screen in the shops, in the stores, so that they can collect the items. And that's it. You drag them back to the bus. To the vehicle, sorry, and that's it. That's quite as simple as that. Okay, let's go. Let's take the items where we were unable to do. Okay. Okay, this big one. Let's go back to the vehicle. Some ragdolls are late there. They keep falling. Come on. Okay, it's too bad. Okay, let's go back. Hold on, come on, shoppers. Okay, let's take those. Okay, time out. Okay, let's go, vehicle. Oh, we have exceeded 4 grants. Okay, let's double up. So, I don't want those V-barriers. Okay, we can add an extra person to the crowd by watching an ad for free. Let's go. Okay, let's go. Hey, hey, it really cracks us up, you know, when the those little cute characters grab the stuffs and start wobbling back to the vehicle on Black Friday mode. It's really funny. Okay, let's go. Come on, hurry up. Okay, there's no goal, you know, to reach. There's no amount of money to reach. Okay, let's make a ramp. So there's officially there's no amount of money to reach at the end of each level to pass. So it's not a problem. It's cool. It's not very stressing. It's not so stressful. Okay, let's double up. All right. So here we come. Bonus stage. Let's go. This one is a bit different from the others. There are columns which act as obstacles for the ragdolls. Okay. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. Hopefully we have the sound of the characters are funny, you know. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Let's move. Okay, so we will not empty the shop, I think, this time. I don't. Okay. Okay. Alright. Let's go. Look, they all sit on the vehicle. That's funny. Okay, there's a new store open. Which is good news. Okay, so before each level starts, you know the game doesn't make you start automatically. It waits for you to tap to start. So this is cool. You can just stand there and watch a bit the store geography to study it a bit before going in. Okay, so let's increase the crowd number of people. All right, let's increase the timer as well. That's important, you know. And one for free. Okay, let's go in. Go. Let's go straight to the center. Alright, there are a lot of items in there. Okay, this one who has nothing. There was one ragdoll who had no items. Okay, hold on. It's a bit too bad we don't have a lot of time for our shopping session. Okay, let's go back, let's go back. I imagine, it's not specified right now, but I imagine that when we go back to the bus, to the vehicle, before the timer has end, there's a kind of bonus. Okay, let's hope so. It's not really specified by the developers, but... Okay, so... Let's increase... Hold on, let's increase what? The timer or the crowd? I think the timer is... Yeah, it's more important, okay? Okay, so let's increase the number of crowd. Okay, let's go. Let's make some more shopping. Okay, hold on, let's enter this party. Okay, so some ragdolls just can't go get in, you know, it's weird. The controls is easy, you know, but some ragdolls just can't go with the rest. Which is weird. It's just weird. See? Two are where blocked here behind the door, so. Hold on, that would be nice if they could direct all the ragdolls into the same direction. That would be nice. Okay, it's too late, but these items will count anyway. Okay. New stop. Okay, hopefully so, because it's quite repetitive right now. Let's see new star. Alright, this is a bonus stage. Let's have some more time for free. Okay, and let's increase the crowd number. Okay, let's go. As you can see in this video, you can notice it because I'm gonna edit and add some music to this video, but in case you don't know, there is no music in this game, so you have only noises of the characters and the foot sounds, and you have no music. So if you download this game and have a try, don't be surprised you don't hear the same music than in this video of gameplay, because this is the music we have added after editing. Okay, it's not the real music of the game. Okay, let's double up. Alright, so we have new store, which kind of a spinning conveyor at the middle, at the center. Okay, let's start. Here we go. I have made no upgrade at the start of this level, as I think that I should save money. Oh, come on. Yeah. Save some money for the next level. Wow, this is cool. Okay. Let's take. Okay, so some ragdolls have fallen on a spinning spinning wheel. So can we go to the okay, we can go to the middle. Okay, so I think that was the level where there were a lot of players who reported online that they faced the bugs that stopped them from passing it. the store that has a spinning floor, this is this one, was very tricky to pass for those players because they cannot get their characters to the center of the store, as the moving floor was too powerful and this kind of an invisible barrier that kept them from getting to the center. So apparently the developers had fixed that bug. Okay, so we have a whopping amount of money now, we can upgrade. Wow, costs a lot now to upgrade the timer, really. Well, fortunately there's one for free. Really, we are stuck with one color for the skin of our ragdolls. It would be cool, I think, to be able to customize the skin color. Personally, I like blue color, but so I would have loved to see those characters to have all have the blue color. But anyway, whoa, it's way too okay. So. Okay, let's try it. And do one other trip. Hold on, why do you do that? Where do you go there? I haven't told you to go there anyway. What the heck? Why can't they? This one stick? They all stick outside. Come on. Okay, so they have made all bags full. Okay, I should have gone elsewhere. Okay. Anyway. New store open. Okay, good news. Okay, so the bonus stage. Here we go. They come quite often, I think. The bonus stage. Okay, so wow. Okay, this is the, how is that? Come on, you have to make the glass wall break. I can't believe that. Okay, that's weird. Anyway, the idea of stealing, of going in a store and to steal, is already weird, but to break the glass walls and for your shopping is just even weirder. Anyway, this is for fun, it's just a game for fun. Okay, that's cool. And yep, let's go. Room, room, new store open. Okay, we're gonna see new store. Let's double up. Okay, so let's have one more person for free. And let's buy one second. Let's watch an ad to have one more second for free. Alright, well, no more money. Let's go in. This is a new store. Alright, it's kind of a restaurant. It looks like a sushi restaurant, you know, a Japanese. Yeah, this is Sushi Boys. Look at the name written on the wall. Okay, let's go back. What? They have even taken all the chairs? Can't believe that. Okay. Okay, let's go back to the vehicle. Quickly, please. Okay, let's try and grab some stuff for the end. Yes. Okay. That's good. That's not too bad. Let's double up. Okay, so let's go. Let's go to the other area this time. Come on, guys. Why do you go onto the table? Okay. Let's take them items and let's go back to the vehicle. Come on, quickly, please. Don't be blocked by this. Okay, let's go. Oh, aren't they cute? All those little babies of ragdolls. Okay. Okay, why can't they? Why can't they keep? Okay. So you have to swipe a bit to make them take the stuffs at the upper. Okay. The items which are higher. This place is higher. Okay. Strip on. Okay. So we do have enough money now to buy, but we go to the bonus stage first. Okay, let's take some stuff in there. We have to break those. Okay, glass walls first. Okay, lot of doors. Okay, let's go in there to take those gold bars. Okay, let's move. So, looks like we don't have any south of girl. We only have male south, which is weird. You all know that girls love shopping. And it's just weird that there are only sounds of man for those ragdolls. It's funny. Alright, we have a lot of money thanks to this bonus stage. Let's double up. Whoa, okay, that's cool. Okay, let's have even more people. Okay, one more person. Alright. And okay. Alright, so we have quite a crowd now. Let's go into the shop and make some crazy shopping. Okay. Whoa. Yes, this store is good. It's got a lot of items. Next to the vehicle, so that's cool. So we have plenty of time to make our first shopping session. But anyway, you know, you will have to go to the other parts of the store, so I'm gonna go there. That's funny, the way they fall, you know, when they overcome an obstacle. Why are some stacks outside? Come on. Okay, so let's take all those. Okay, two where? What are they doing outside? Hey, don't do those. Are they having a romance? Hey, this is bad. This is bad, those robots. Okay, so I would like to add some precisions on the thing I said about the control. So yeah, that's right, the control is easy, it's quite intuitive, but sometimes it just gets me mad, you know, to see some ragdolls stuck outside of a room, or they just don't follow the they just don't follow the rest of the group of the crowd to do the shopping. So I don't know why, I don't know how we could direct better the group to let all people go inside the room and together and to get out to the vehicle. But the fact is that some get stuck. It's too bad. Okay, so let's add 1 second for free by watching that. Okay, so let's do some more shopping. That's nice. Yes, that was the same store. So now let's go to the past we haven't been last time. Alright, let's take those lamps. What? Come on. Why don't they take those lamps? Okay, wow, they're dragging a boat. Damn. This is nice. Alright. Let's go here. Okay. Okay. That's cool. Let's get down one. Come on. Wow, Let's track all those items. Okay. Yep, throw them only to the vehicles. What? This is a wall. Okay, so I can, you can get there. Oh, I didn't catch that at first. Okay, timeout is not a problem. Okay, those items have been sold. Okay, so I'm glad there's a new store because, yep, it's a bit bored to always do your shopping in the same store, you know. Alright, so here we go, bonus stage. Okay. Come on. Yes. Let's take those gold bars. This is not a store, this is a bank. Yes. Okay, one has okay left. They should make a chain, you know, a chain of people, so that they pass all the items between them. I think they shouldn't have done that. With all those people, they could have done that, definitely. Make a big chain. And they just have to, you know, start from a point A to go to a point B, and that's it. With a chain, it could have been better. Faster. I don't know. Okay. Wow, almost 8 grand. Alright, so. Alright. Let's add a person. More time, and watch. So, as you can guess, I have watched a lot of ads to... Hold on, why can't I go there? Okay, no. Tap to start. Oh, I was surprised the door wasn't open. And that's simply because I hadn't tapped on start. Okay, so as you can guess, I was saying, I have watched a lot of advertising to be able to collect much more coins, to double up or triple up the number of coins, you know. And that's very important to watch at in this game if you want to progress fast. When you don't do so, obviously you penalize yourself a bit. I'm not going to have time to go back to the vehicle, so I'm going to just to stand here to try and catch as many items as possible. Okay. Okay, this is the one. Alright, so let's add some time. And watch an ad to have free time. Alright, let's add a person and have one more for free. Okay, so let's tap to start. Okay, so there's no notion of level, you know, in this game. You don't know exactly in what level you are right now. There's no number of levels. It's no precision on that. Okay. Okay, so let's still go that way. Come on. Yeah, let me pass. Let's pass. Okay, so one was blocked outside. Okay, sorry, I forgot that the exit was here. Okay, let's go back. Yeah, they move, of course. Come on. Come on. Okay. So we're going to collect those as we don't have any more time. Alright. New store, that's cool. Not so many cash this time. Alright, so let's go to bonus stage and we can have one more person for free, why not? So let's specify that watching advertising is clearly not compulsory in this game. You are not forced to do so, but if you don't watch ads, you know, your chances to progress fast is greatly compromised. I mean, you can buy more people to add up to your crowd only if you have a lot of money, and the price to pay to get more money and more people is very high. After a while, you know, and if you don't watch ads, I mean, you have hardly any chance to add a lot of people to your crowd. So, yeah, you have to watch ads. To power up yourself quite quickly. Even if this is not compulsory, you know, you can just collect the money, like as I say right here, by tapping collect, but you can decide to double up by watching an ad, so why not? It will improve your chances to make better shopping with more people, and you have more time to do the shopping session, so why not? Okay, so let's have more time for free. Alright, so we can upgrade to have even more time for our timer, our countdown timer. But yep, let's have one more second for free. Alright, let's go. Okay, we have tap. Okay, so we should go to the sender first. I think so. So the store is big, so you have to travel a lot between the different items to collect them. Okay, let's go back. Let's go back for this first trip. Okay, so let's go to this direction. Wow, one is carrying a table, come on. Or another sofa. That's just funny. What? The sofa? Why do they let that there? Okay. Okay, one is carrying a bed there. Oh, it's just weird to carry a bed. Anyway. Okay, let's take the fridge. Juice. Okay, that's cool. Alright. Wow, this is our best score. Well, well, well. We have more and more money now. Let's add time. Yes, and have 1 second for free. Alright, let's do it. Okay, let's go to the left. We have almost nothing left to buy. Okay. Okay, so this is cool. Our first trip. Okay, so let's make sure, you know, you to go close enough to the vehicle, otherwise it wouldn't count. Okay, let's take those items. Time flies, really. Time flies when you play those levels. You know, you will lack time very fast. Okay, so let's catch as many things as possible. Yeah. Okay, as those won't count. Yeah, new store lock. That's cool. Let's go to the next store. Yep, it's not too bad. Alright, let's go. Oh, we can have one person for free now. So don't forget to watch an ad to get a person for free, or to have 1 more second for free, you know, before the bonus stage starts. Because if you forget to do so, or you ignore the choice, the proposition, it will disappear after the bonus stage. That means before you start the next store shopping session, you won't see that proposition, that offer anymore. So you won't have you wouldn't have lost this possibility to have 1 more second or person for free. It will be too bad. So just think about that. Okay, let's start that bonus stage. Okay, let's break those walls, get inside. Come on. Breaking. I remind you that breaking the glass wall is very simple. You just have to drag your ragdolls and go towards the walls, and it will break up eventually. Okay, some ragdolls are just blocking. It's a bit too bad. Come on. Okay, so see, one is blocking outside. What are they doing there? Come on, stupid. I don't have time to take much at the end. Never mind. That's already good. Right. Not too bad for bonus. Alright, so we can upgrade the timer. Yes. Even more. And 1 for free. Alright. We will save money to buy more time, okay? Because having too many people for your crowd is not really useful if you don't have much time to make your shot. Okay. So I have just run. I have run to the back to the store because I have changed the strategy, the shopping strategy. During the previous levels, I was just rushing towards the front of the store. Now I do the back of the store first. Okay. Can go down here. Okay, let's collect all those we count. Almost our high score, I think. Alright, so let's buy 1 second. 1 second for free. Alright, so let's tap to start. Hold on. Okay, so we need to. Okay, I didn't notice that at first, but we have to feel the bar, you know, that you see at the top of the screen. By buying things. So far, we have feel it for like a half of it. Wow, we have almost finished feeling. Which is cool. So there's a kind of elevator here. Okay, let's wait for it to go down, to go up. Okay. Wow, this is a golden subwoofer. It's fire. Okay, let's get down now. Okay, let's try and go back. Let's try and go back. Okay, so yeah, we have Well, we have found a special item, which is the golden subwoofer. And we have made a new solvent. This is cool. Wow, that's definitely our best score so far. Alright. Okay, let's increase the timer. Let's upgrade. And generally, if you if you made one upgrade or two upgrades, the game will propose you the third upgrade for free. Okay, the second or third upgrade, it depends on. Okay, so that's cool. Okay, so let's go to the bonus stage. Save money for later to buy more time for the title. I think that having more time to do the shopping is more important than having a lot of people. A lot of people in the crowd. Okay, let's go there. Okay, let's break those walls. Let's go back to the vehicles. Some ragdolls have nothing in their hand. It's really not good. Okay. Okay, we still have 30 seconds, almost. Oh, a lot of them have nothing. Let's go. Yeah, that's cool. A lot of them have nothing in hand. Come on. I should be more careful. Okay, so we have almost no more time. Let's take those. Okay, they will not up. Alright, that's cool. Bye bye. Let's go to the new store. Well, not too bad for a bonus stage. Oh, right. So now, that's cool. We can have 1 second for free. All right, that's cool. Let's add one person now. Has been a long time we haven't added. Two people bought, one for free. All right, so we have now 29 people. And 71 seconds at the start of each shopping session, which is not too bad. Let's go. Okay. Let's take all those items and get back to the vehicle. Okay. Let's go there. So this store seems to look very much similar to one of the first we had seen when we started the game. So things are looking to repeat themselves. Yep, it looks like they don't have any more original idea for the stores. Never mind. That doesn't keep us from having fun, you know? So it's not a problem. Let's go. Wow, a lot of things. I think the score will be quite high in this level. Let's see. Oh no, it's not too high. It's a bit lower than I thought. Okay, so let's buy seconds. Alright, so let's go and finish this shopping session in the store anyway. Okay, so as I was telling you, at the later stages of this crazy shopping game, the stores, the organization of the stores inside the stores seem to repeat themselves a bit. So, yep, we can say that there's there isn't much. There aren't much levels. There aren't much new stars. So yeah, we have almost empty this store, so there's nothing to take now to collect. Anyway. Yeah. Okay, we still have this in the corners. What is it? Okay, we have almost empty. Okay. I don't know if this is. They have announced a new star, but I don't know if it's really new. All I can see is that it's a repeated star that I have just played. Okay, let's have one more person for free. Okay, so let's go to the bonus stage. Alright. Straight to the middle room first. Okay. Alright, let's go to this room afterwards. And let's go to this. Okay. Let's go back to the behind wall and see if we can make a third trip. I think we can. A third trip to the vehicle. Okay, and then let's go back for the fourth session. Okay. Wow, we have time even for the fourth trip. Okay, let's go back. Can we make it? No, we don't have time. We don't have time for the last trip. Okay, that's already good. Not too bad. Alright, let's double up. Okay, so have one extra second for free. Alright, and let's add. Yes, seconds. So yeah, that is definitely not a new store. They should just say that we go to the new, well, we go to the next level, but this is not a new store. So I think that we are going to finish our first impressions video pretty soon, because there are no more levels, you know, to see, to test. But well, this is already a funny gameplay session. Let's take those items. Okay. We should have time to go back to the vehicle and to get back to the store for our last trip, I think. Wow, there's a ragdoll who is completely stuck there. Okay. Okay. Not too bad. Yep. A bit disappointing, you know, to see that the stars repeat themselves. You don't have really new stars at one point in the game. So it's less than I expected from the developers of the game. So I think that the developers are surely working on it to add new levels to the game. New stars. Come on, little records. Yes, let's go. Let's move. Yes. Let's take all this. And all this. How can some have nothing? I mean, come on. This is not funny. Yes. It's moving. I'm stuck on the center of the star. It's not funny at all. Okay, so once more, the game says that we have unlocked a new star, but I don't think so. Honestly, I don't think so. We will see that. But I don't think that we will have a new star. I think that will be one of the stars we have. All the stars we have seen, we have played before. This now, we are real public. It's just that the developers should not say new star. Okay, we'll see if it's a new star. I don't think so. Anyway, I'm going to triple and that's the map. Okay, let's go to the bonus stage. Let's collect some more bucks and then we can invest on time. Yeah, let's break those walls in advance. Okay. Okay. Alright, let's go. We still have time. So as soon as the first ragdolls, you know, at the front row, throw their items into the vehicles, the ones that are behind will throw as well. So you don't have to make them all get really close to the vehicle to throw the items in, to throw the bags in. Alright, so now we have a hefty sum of money. Let's invest in time. Alright. Okay, so let's see if this is a new store. It's definitely not a new stock. Oh my gosh! Why do the developers say that this is a new store? This is not. They should just say new location. No, not really new location. New level. Or next level. Yeah, they should say you move to the next level. Should not say new store open. This is not a new store. This is the same store than before. It's just that we go back later. So. Anyway, it's funny. It's still funny playing. I'm not saying that we don't have fun playing. Okay. Let's go. Yeah. Let's take those. Okay. Yeah, let's take all the subjects. Let's take the piano. Yeah. Okay. Wow. This is a long trip to go back to the table. Come on. Okay. It's not easy. It's not easy to get all the ragdolls to go back. Okay, so this is our high score so far. Okay, so we're going to... Alright, so let's start. Let's finish this up. Okay, let's move here. Okay, where can we take the fridges? Yeah. Okay, let's try and take the fridges. How can you move them? They are a lot of ragdolls, I think. I can take the, yep, the fridges. Okay, so that's nice. Let's go. There's a kind of green arrow on the floor, as you can see. So you can see where you are directing your crowd into. Let's take a safari, yes. Okay. Do we have any more items here? No, I don't think so. Let's go. Okay. So I don't think we have any more items here. The shop is almost empty now. Anyway, we have already finished. We have already reached our objective, so it's not a problem. So here, instead of saying new store open, they should say, you are going to the next level. That's all, you know, that's it. So let's go to the bonus stage. Before that, we can add a person for free to the crowd. All right, so hold on. Yes, let's go to the bonus stage. Okay. Let's break that wall and get the gold bars. Yes, let's move. Okay. Alright, let's take the other gold bars now. Oh no. See? The noises made by the ragdolls are funny. Let's go. Come on. Let us in. Alright. Oh my gosh. We can't break those walls. Okay, let's go back for the last trip. Just to take those gold bars and the gold bags. Yes. Okay. What? Yes. Okay. Those count, so that's not a problem. And let's go. We're going to the next level. Not a new store. Next level, guys. Double up. Alright, so hold on. Yep, we can have one extra second for free, why not? Well, 1 second and alright, let's go. Yep, this is definitely not a new store once again. This is just a store that we have already made before. We have already made some shopping in this store. So this is just a new level. I mean, it's just the next level. Okay. Yep, let's move. Okay, let's get some crazy shopping, come on. This giant swimming pool. Oh, come on. They can take all those items. Can't believe that. Some ragdolls are stuck there. It's not cool. Okay, let's go back. Wow. Lots of stars. Okay. So Let's go back for one final trip. Okay. Well, this might be our new high score. Yes, for the first time we have exceeded the 30k grants. Alright. So we are going to end our first impressions video after the end of this level, yeah? So hold on. Yes, as I said, we're going to end the first impression video after the end of this level. I think that we have played enough so that you can have a good first look of what the game looks like. Okay, let's go. Let's try and take that ball first. Okay, let's go. So, I hope you enjoy this video. Come on, they cannot take the big boat. Oh, come on. Yeah, let's try and drag the boat. Yeah, come on, they're blocking. They're completely blocking. Wow, that one was sold at a very high price. Okay. Oh, come on, one was stuck there. Okay, let's move. Oh, damn, on. Okay. Is there anything else to take? Yes, those. Wow, there was a big car. I didn't see that there was a car to take. Yeah, let's take the car. Wow. Yeah, that's cool. Okay, so that means when you see that message, it's the end of the level. Now it's not our best score. Anyway. Alright. Alright. So let's finish this gameplay video with the bonus stage. Let's upgrade the time. Let's add. And let's have those for free. Okay, let's do that bonus stage. That's it for our first impressions video. I hope that you enjoy watching it and that this video gave you the possibility to see what the game's crazy shopping looks like before deciding to have a try to download and install it. If you enjoy our videos, don't forget to subscribe to the channel's Gameplays 365, to like our videos and to comment, so leave the comments under the video. Don't forget to share on Facebook and Twitter, etc. That will help us a lot, you know, to develop our channel. Thank you in advance for your help. Okay, so let's take those bone marrows back to the vehicle. Yes, here we go. Okay, one final room. Come on, yes. Have they? Yep, they have taken all the bone marrows. Where have they left? So that's it, I think. Alright, so let's go. That's it. Let's watch an ad. Yep, that's it. So we are going to make a part 2 a video with this crazy shopping game later. Stay tuned by subscribing to our channel to be notified when this new video will go online. Okay, don't forget to like and comment those videos as well. See you soon. Bye bye.